It's Easter Monday today. I've just boxed this in. Plasters away with music blaring, so I might have to, I don't know, mute the sound. YouTube's copyright won't let me play music or have music on in the background. Right, back to this. Plastering's been done. What I'm gonna do, plywood the face of this, miter the corners, and put a riser in. I'm going to give it a little bit more than I need. So when the mitre comes together, if it's too short, it'll be back like that. If it's too forward, it'll push the riser forward. That's better than the gap. can't see where I'm cutting to. See down there.
Thank you.
Right, so that came together okay. I've glued these bits, not those. I might have to take that screw out when I come and put the tread in, but it's up a little bit here, so I've just packed these temporary treads up. That bit there is going to get notched in to the oak when that goes on. Like I say, I might have to take that screw out. Normal riser would go into the groove and then get pinned on the back of the tread. Nail screwed, one of those. This corner came together okay. Enough for paint anyway. Floor layers are in tomorrow to put under floor heating in, so I don't want any pipes here. So I've got a big grate, big grill that I want to screw down, bolt down, whatever. Anyway, that's sort of it for now. Floor layers are in, like I say. Then tiler's in for a month, so I can't finish this, so I'm going to start on the bed upstairs. But I built some alcove cupboards. I've got 217 files that I've got to sit down and edit. It takes all night to do one, 20-30 clips to make a 20-minute video. And that takes all night, so I might get on and do that. Knackered, out of breath. Yeah, my lungs are knackered. Anyway, I'll get on with them alcove cupboards, post that. And if I had to put Google Music in this, sorry about that. It's all copyright thing.